friendship is something that we must never take for granted, especially the ones we truly believe in. Like many things in life, if we do not put in the effort, it will fade and die. If only I can find a way to dive back into the past, make up for my mistakes, maybe, just maybe, start all over again. You see, things were not always like this before.
I'm just listening to the clock go ticking. I am waiting as the time goes by. I think of you with every breath I take.
This is Jerrica. I've known her since 8. And ever since, we've been best of friends.
You're all I see in everything.
She has always been there for me when I need, and I can always express myself freely when I'm around her.
I just wanna kiss you. I just wanna love you all my life.
With her by my side, even the darkest storms seem to pass quickly. And I can always count on her to brighten up my day. So this is how our friendship grew.
Don't you ever walk away from me like that? Don't you ever give up everything on me? Don't you ever let me go? Don't you ever say no? Don't you tell me anything, it's impossible. Every day I just wonder about you. Never thought my love for you grew every day. And when I am always with you, I can stop smiling and it seems like heaven every time to make it alright, make it alright.
However, as time passed, we got busier. And we started spending less time with each other. Our meetups were no longer happy and enjoyable like they once were. And I misplaced the dedication that I had once effortlessly displayed. I started taking our friendship for granted. And because she had always been there for me, I never experienced what it truly felt when she was no longer there. I started choosing to hang out with other friends, instead of making time to be with her. Times which I had once held steadfast to, leaving her alone to do things we used to do together. We drifted so far away from each other that she even kept her study plans from me. Missing calls, reaching late, breaking promises, making her wait when I was never going to show up. I lost sight of the invaluable friendship we had. But by the time I came to my senses, it was too late. I didn't know it would turn out like this.
When all that you've tried leaves nothing but holes inside, it seems like you're wired to stay here held in time. Cause nothing seems to change. Oh no, no, nothing's gonna change at all. I can see it in your face. The hope is gone away. If you hold.